Red Bull Racing could be F1 2019's dark horse, with its Honda power unit proving to be not only powerful, but reliable. The squad got its latest campaign underway with a shakedown test at the Silverstone Circuit, the RB15 featuring a special one-off livery, just as the team did in 2018, with an update on the disruption theme. All aimed at getting the car out sooner to check its systems are working and shake out any major issues before testing.
It's always great to see, you know, a new car take its, you know, its first run. And RB15, you know, it's our first car with a Honda engine. It looks resplendent in its livery, just the one off for today. But yeah, always exciting to see a new car born.
Across preseason testing, Pierre Gasly and teammate Max Verstappen set the 11th and 17th fastest time respectively, proving that the squad is waiting until Melbourne to properly show its hand, where it's expected to be the third fastest team. And while the potential is there for the Honda partnership, with the ultimate goal F1 domination, the team is still playing down being able to win races straight out of the blocks.
Yes, so with a new partner, you know, with Honda, yeah, we are expecting a lot. We're all very positive, but I think it also needs to take a little bit of time. It cannot be like from race one, it can be perfect.
Importantly, at this stage, it seems that lessons have been learned from its adversarial, often explosive, former partnership with Renault in trying to keep criticism behind closed doors, along with a more mature approach from Verstappen.
For sure, there will be moments where, as a team, we'll make mistakes or it's maybe not going as we wanted to. But I think what is very important is that the team and Honda, we are pushing really hard, you know, to improve the development.
Part of that shift in mentality has been learned from sister team Toro Rosso, which began working with Honda last year, with Gasly getting experience and perhaps even an advantage before that in Super Formula, when he gained insight into the Japanese mindset.
I went to Japan a lot, spent time in the country to learn the culture, to learn the way they communicate, the way they work. And it's really different than what we have in Europe. So you really need to adapt yourself to the culture and understand how things work there if you want to extract the best of the people. And yeah, for sure, this helped me in Toro Rosso as well.
It's a factor that will no doubt assist the Frenchman at Red Bull's top team and in a high-pressure situation against new teammate Verstappen. With both partial to red mist aggression on track, despite neither of them wanting to replicate Azerbaijan 2018. And while it's all very friendly right now, ask Verstappen whether he'd like to play FIFA, his favorite football video game, with Gasly, and it reveals the mental warfare he's prepared to unleash.
Yeah, I'm fine with playing against Pierre. He's very easy to wind up on FIFA, so if I get him into that state, I'll win.
It's a fascinating insight into the battle ahead for Red Bull's two top guns as they attempt to take the energy drinks giant to the next level. Thanks for watching. To stay up to speed on all things Formula One, make sure you hit the subscribe button.